defensively for Houston that they just couldn't get done.
Okay, so the Texans still had time to win it. They were down 7, 3rd and 2 here.
Mike Adams had a couple of interceptions tonight.
Yeah,
in the right place at the right time.
No wonder he smoked the
pistol. Just a bad decision by Ryan Hoyer.
And unfortunate for him because he had such a good.